Thanks to everyone who have subscribed. If you have not, please do. And thanks for coming out here. I really appreciate you.
Where exactly was General Muhammadu Buhari when late Abba Kyari was giving out this appointment? My people, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Well, it's your girl here keeping it real, keeping you informed with all that is going on in Nigeria and around the world. They say wonders shall never end. It means every now and then there is something that amazes you and you are wondering, could this really be true? Is this happening? Is this for real? My dear, now what thing they happen for Nigeria be that too? The news before us today says, where exactly was Buhari when late Abba Kyari was giving out this appointment? It brings again to mind the alleged information that Nnamdi Kanu has been talking about, that President Muhammadu Buhari has died since. You know, Nnamdi Kanu has been alleging that Buhari has died since he went to London the other time. That the person in the Aso Rock is an imposter being controlled by the late Abba Kyari. Now that the guy is gone, many matters have been revealed, though. Let's get into the details and get all the news. Where exactly was Buhari when late Abba Kyari was giving out this appointment? There is an ongoing rumor that is going on in Aso Rock that buffered many people. After the news emerged, people started asking different questions and airing their opinion. There is a real news going on that the presidency is alleging to terminate some appointments made by or given by the late Abba Kyari. Hey, so Abba Kyari, that was not appointed or elected into office, was the one giving that appointment. Let's get all the details. Late Abba Kyari was the chief of staff to President Muhammadu Buhari, who died in April 2020. But is as if the man has signed some memos in Aso Rock without the knowledge of the president. How will the president be aware when he is the one in charge? In fact, it's been alleged as well that what we are hearing is that the Chinese, you know, the 15 Chinese that came, the Minister of Health mistakenly said it does not have anything to do with it. We learned that they came to, you know, the according to what we are hearing, they said in Aso Rock, the presidential villa into the president's office, it was human, you have to be at for the door to open, it has to identify the person, identities that were used to form it. And we are hearing that it's been alleged that it was later Bakari's whatever that we are used. And since he died, you can see Buhari's life recording, all the life recording, supposedly life recording, has been all Photoshop. Why? They said they are trying to replicate what the office was like. So those 15 guys that came, they said the Chinese people that came, it was it to open the door. Anyway, it's alleged, not yet proven. Let's continue with the news. According to reports, the President Muhammadu Buhari is allegedly said to have given order to the new chief of staff, Professor Gambari, after checking the office and reports of the last late chief of staff. The order was that about 100 plus people were given appointment in the federal government without the knowledge of the president, so they should be dissolved. But the question that needs to be asked before you ask whether they should be dissolved or not to, is where was President Muhammadu Buhari when the late Abba Kyari was carrying out executive order without permission? Is that a proof that many people are saying about the late chief of staff, that he took control of everything in the presidency before he died? Where is the president? However, there is no official announcement from the presidency that the news is true or fake. But report has it that Femi Adesina was also mute when journalists ask him. You know, see that one mouth, they sharp, he's the one that replies all the replyable. But when journalists ask him, Femi Adesina could not talk. He didn't say a word. Pim, he kept quiet. The guy was firm. Can you give me your own reason? Can you think about what is really happening in Nigeria? That Abba Kyari, listen, the office of the chief of staff, you can refer to one of our former news and see for yourself what the office of the chief of staff entails. It is not compulsory that Buhari has a chief of staff. It is not an official appointment. What I mean by that is he's not elected into office. He has no right to appoint or unappoint. He has no right to vote in matter that relates to state matters. He is not better than a minister. He cannot even do what a minister, a governor, a senator, House of Legislative Member does. He is just one of the aides, one of Buhari's staff, the number one staff of Buhari. That is the duty of a chief of staff. In case you don't know, that is what it is. So, nothing more, nothing less. He just follows and goes with the order of the president. He goes out with the, you know, when they say they put, you just be like your secretary. You don't understand. But with the president, there are different secretary with different appointment because of, it's a whole nation. Yes. So the chief of staff is just a ceremonial office to assist the president with legislation, with, making sure that his eyes, is focused on what he should and does not leave out important matters regarding the government. Where was Buhari? Where was Buhari? Oh, somebody please answer the question. Where was Buhari? Where was he? Now, what's going to happen with this? So, this country, you will be amazed at the things that are going on. You'll be amazed that there is different things going on. We are not sure who is actually in charge on Aso Rock. We are hearing different matter every day, and we are baffled. To say, really, truly, now so, now what thing they happen for Nigeria be that? So apparently, with Gambari coming on board, he was asked to at least clear the new office now, clear out Abba Kyari's office. And then they began to reveal that about 150 people has been given appointments without President Muhammadu Buhari aware. This is what is going on in Nigeria. There are so many lords and lords. There are so many things going on in this country that you'll be wondering, really, seriously. There is no order at all anywhere. Everybody does as they like. Everybody does what they prefer. Do things their own way. No control, nothing. Abba Kyari was like a lord. Do you even know that he was one of those who interfered with the person of Oshomole's matter? It was alleged that when the courts, when Oshomole was to, go to the high court, the Supreme Court, and he got there that day, they said no, that they are not attending to his matter today. He should come another day. They postponed it. It was alleged that it was the one that Oshomole called and said, please, help me. This is what is going on. And they said he was the one that called the lawyers. And before you knew it, they called back Oshomole to say, okay, we look at your matter. But the truth is that you will not, please don't spread your dirty linen in the public APC. You can be reinstated as and carry on with your duty. Still stay in office as APC chairman. And while your case is still pending, can you believe that? That powerful. There is nothing to the office. So in fact, God know what he's doing. Abi, he's God. It's not man, no, he's God. That is why you are seeing the country is just God saving and delivering Nigerians. Exactly from what we are seeing. What we are seeing that these people are doing is just God saving and delivering the country by himself. Because man is not man, it's just God. This is what is happening. If Abba Kyari did not die, we will not hear of all this matter. We will not. We will not hear. No, we won't hear. It will come and go, and nobody will even understand that there are some illegitimate, illegal things being done in the government. That's why, did you hear Aisha Buhari's wife, was the first person to sack Abba Kyari's wife. It's as if staffs. It's as if she knew he was going to die. Refer to our former news and see for yourself. As soon as he caught COVID-19, as soon as he caught the coronavirus, Buhari's wife went immediately, sacked all his staffs. Sack them, and we were hearing different matter. And she also came up to say he was owing the doctors and nurses. They were supposed to be working in Aso Rock. He was owing them. And she allegedly said again that all the money in her husband's administration has been regarding health are all in Abba Kyari's personal account. That was what Buhari's wife said. Refer to our former news and hear for yourself. That was what she said. You see? This is what is happening in Nigeria. This is the reality of the true state of things in this country. My people, what do you think? Where was Buhari himself? Where was the guy when all these things were happening? Where was Buhari? Is the question we are all asking. Where was Buhari? Where the guy? Where am? We want to know, where was Buhari? Where was he? Anyway, my people, now the matter be this. Don't forget to like us, to share, subscribe, click on the notification button so you can get all our latest news. I want to say a big thank you. God bless you. Bye for now.